Where have you been?
Here. Alice said, you know, they're going to put something small around the back. I don't really know how it works, but I mean, overall, yes, we're getting a pool, but I think overall, splitting loses some leisure space.
It's not good.
Take your mark.
And as the new backstroke gets underway, we have in the water from Stanmark in lane 2, Susan Benman. In lane 3 from Dis Otter, Sally Lilleen. And in lane 4 from St Albans Masters, Janet Gardner. Heat 2, referee. And here we go, the second heat of the 50 metre backstroke. In lane 2 from West Suffolk, Fiona Britton. In 3 from Jumpton, Alison Cowie. In 4 from Sudbury, Sue Moy. And in lane 5 from Kensington, Elizabeth Reed. Song is waiting here for a sad.
Again? Yes. You realise you're swimming. You just say
he threw the referee.
I've made some
last one of the 50 metre backstroke for women. In lane 1 from UEA Norwich, Emma Fox. In 2 from the Borough of South Bend, Maxine Barrett. In lane 3 from the Metropolitan Police, Wendy Hunter. In 4 from Newmarket, Joanna Yardin. In lane 5 from Sudbury, Lauren Bates. And in lane 6 from East Anglia, Patricia Jackson.
Yeah.
shop is about to close its doors, so if you have money. We're in 24 heat ones, we're free.
And they do prizes. You have to do 30 for it. Yeah. And if you get I've never collected
the wins
because they say if you
collect
them,
take
the next
year's. And this is the first heat of the 50 metre backstroke for men. In lane 2 from East Anglia, James Goodall. In 2 from Flitwick, Nigel Halford. No, I'm going to start that again. In lane 2 from East Anglia is James Goodall. In 3 from Flitwick is Nigel Halford. And in 4 from Stowmarket, Ben Phoenix. I clearly seem to be having a problem with numbers today. I'm sorry about that. As long as I go on the right A road to get back to Bedford, I should be all right. He too, referee. In lane 5 from Newmarket, Pete Winter, and in lane 6 from Thetford, Stephen Coe.
You want to speak?
Yes, I mean, it's a whole process, but I asked them about the last October, and I was refused. They said, absolutely no way, it's doing a good job. They could do without what I did.
Yeah.
But if I left, they would always replace me. And,
thank you so much.
And in 6 from Team Luton, Graham Powell.
Good.
Can we ask Louise Bush from UEA Norwich and Derek Gore from Chelmsford to come to the announcer's table, please?